Woke up, so whatever. Today we are putting up Naomi's crib because she just keeps getting things. I don't know, but she keeps getting things, and I have nowhere to put them, so I just say I'm gonna put the crib and just put them in the crib. Today I am 27 weeks. I have 13 more weeks to give birth. Right, I started talking. I just moved all of this stuff, and yeah, I just move all this stuff. She got drawers already. Drawers on the black plastic bag. I put them up myself, so we will see how this gets down with the crib. A crib, I don't know what the heck I'm doing, but hopefully easy. And hopefully easy. So the crib is going in this corner. This is the crib. It's in this corner. And I hope this be easy for me. Wonder baby. I'm so bossy. Mad bossy. Oh, mad bossy. Just gonna strip this down. And if I can't get do and stress note myself. Just has things coming, and the baby shower is like soon here, and I have nowhere to put them, so I'm just gonna drop them in the crib. So much pieces right now. I don't even know where to start. I should even live in this. Ooh, yes, it. I shouldn't even be there for this. But I am straining. But yes. it is what we bought. Holy heck, this is a bit of something.
So pretty on the inside.
Oh my gosh, Nanette is here. Yeah. Bud is here. That's the colors, y'all. That's the colors. That's the colors. I like simple stuff. It looks easy. It looks pretty easy to put up. So, I don't want to put my phone on the ground. Not really. She got a little bowl. A little bowl. Instructions. Who needs these? Yeah, I might need this. So I'm gonna base this up and I'm gonna just okay, I might need an instruction. Come up, do not feel me. This is a complete fail. If anyone knows what to do from here, like literally from here, comment or inbox me on Facebook, Bully Royalty Princess. And please tell me what to do. I'm about to cry, so emotional. If I get it done, well, praise God. If I don't, well, still praise God because they got it. If anyone knows how to fix a crib, put up a crib, just inbox me by Royalty Princess on Facebook Messenger, or comment and tell me, or I might get it up. I'm gonna get it up. Trust me, I'm gonna get it. You see, I let him eat the cookie cause it's good form. And whenever he eats the cookie, he got good form. You know that when I'm pulling up, I'm in a good form. I be like, oh, he love me, oh, he love me good.